Once you begin exploring your head trash, you probably discover you have more than you thought you did. And you will also discover that it's impacting your life in ways you never imagined. Here are four simple steps to help you overcome your head trash. Number one, write down five negative beliefs that you have about yourself. One typical template for these false and negative beliefs is usually, I could never do this because of that. Another template is simply, I am too fill in the blank. Number two, list how those beliefs are affecting your ability to live your one short life to the fullest. Look at every aspect of your life. Start with the four aspects of the human person: physical, emotional, intellectual, and spiritual. Then consider specific relationships in your life, your personal finances, your career, and other goals and dreams you have for your life. Number three, decide that every time you encounter head trash, you're going to dismiss it and focus on something positive that is happening in your life. In order to do this, you have to have the positive thing at the ready. So take a minute each morning to identify, what are you most grateful for at the moment? So that any time head trash crashes your day, you're ready. Number four, take out the trash regularly. Once a day or once a week, take a few minutes to pause and dispose of the trash. Rewatch one of these videos or look at the list you put together in number one and number two of this video. Take out the trash before it starts to smell. Awareness is the key to success. If you begin to notice more head trash, don't let that discourage you. Noticing the trash is the first step in disposing of the trash. Next up in this series, the worst chokes in sporting history. Why professional athletes choke and how the best of the best deal with head trash.